everyone putting in his hand to make us strong. But if we encourage youngsters to work a little bit harder and stay positive, because if you look at my journey, I've been at the club where I stayed 2 years without playing competitive football. Not at all, not even one game, but I stayed focused and I had the right people around me to guide me and tell me what to do, because I did believe in myself, but I had people who believed in me as well, and they made me stronger. I stayed focused on my goal, and it has worked out at the end of the day. I became a regular in my club, and of course, coming in Uganda to qualify for the first AFCON in 39 years, which was a great achievement for us. And again, going back again last year, making things happen, and of course, learning a few things from the other sportsmen, the athletes, because they work a little bit hard. Things are never easy for them when they're working out there in training, but when they have the ability to lift the flag up, they do it with pride, because this is their nation and they must give everything they have every time they're given the opportunity. And for me, I don't think I would swap anything for my life than football, because it has looked after me, it has looked after my family. I'm not the eldest in the family, but at least I know I'm the breadwinner, and I give everything I have for them, because they must look up to me and say, yes, you've made us proud. And for me, I believe that if the government also puts up the hand and says, we'll give you a little bit of more infrastructure, we do have talent in the country. Stadiums are not only for football, but athletes, because they are the ones who bring the medals. Of course, football doesn't bring a lot of medals, but we do accumulate most of the fans. And if it's true, yeah, we do accumulate most of the fans, but we need to also improve our game. But with the hand from the government that has been coming through, it has helped us, really helped us to achieve what we have achieved. That's why you can never stand alone. You always need someone to lift you up, and that has lifted us up as footballers. And to be honest, I can never stop anything for football. I can never be a politician for football. I love football. And you must always love what you do, and that will put you in a better place all the time. With those few words, I'll really thank you very much for the opportunity. Please call me again next time there's a national president.